So whether it is our milk or it is our breads or it is, you know, consumers eating the egg, they can identify a perceptible difference, whether it is by taste or it is by optics or it is by effervescence, which leads them to believe that the product is a better product in comparison to what they would be naturally having. So that is how the business philosophy has been expanding. Chakri, if you want to add something to it, maybe if I miss something.
Yeah, I mean, see, just adding to that, at the core, there are two very key things that we hold very dear to us, which is that, you know, we are not from the milk background. We don't have any idea on how to do this. We didn't have any idea on how to do this. What we knew, and, you know, when you're out of a job, you don't have salary, and you don't know what you're doing. Also, the only thing that you can figure out is, you know, there is a customer trying to tell you what you should do. And that is sort of your guiding light. And that is what really helped us define what we are doing. And that's what makes this business very creative and unique.